We think it's really fun. We enjoy playing with our colleagues and it's a good team building game.
Tiring, really difficult list, but good strategy.
We are able to know each other's strength, when to help each other out, especially when the obstacle is dropping. I think it's a good strategy game.
But it was fun, like we get to run together and we know who are the sniper in the team.
And it's very tiring.
Yeah, it's very tiring. But it's good fun.
We hope that next time if you do come, it's a bigger team and we have more people to shoot.
We need to really strategize.
Yes.
Like we cannot stand too close together, we have to split up and somebody will go to the front and then someone will back them up to shoot and things like that. So it requires a bit of teamwork whereby you need to see how the good one will be at the back, the one who is not so good will pick the arrows.